Elders just have like 13 people on the floor, right? Yeah, come on, man. We'll have like the whole.
Blaine Time versus UA JB Andrew. It's Dr. Mario versus Sheik. Not a very fair matchup. If Sheik gets one hit, it's pretty much over. That forward tilt links into a grab and bouncing fish. That's nice. Trying to space, but it's not going to do too well. JB Andrew can't do the full jab combo. Otherwise, he can just break out of it with an up B or even a neutral air. Blaine is just trying to keep him out, but JB Andrew is too good at getting in. That bouncing fish is really coming in handy. Goes right through the hills. This might be it. Maybe? No. Good recovery. I don't want to sound too biased or too down, but lane time is going to be pretty fortunate to get even one stock. It's looking like it's pretty much close case. Charging that up smash, but JV's just not going to roll into it. Maybe he can get in with the back throw. That's really pushing. Up smash or up B? No, that's gonna be it.
You know what?
He took a stock. He took a stock.
Flashy way to do it. Off stage. Off stage.
Off stage.